coming. Get down!
Could have done this the easy way, Goldrum.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
Up ahead.
Kasumi. If you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead. The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead, and if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please, Kasumi. Destroy these files. There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
If it's that important to you, keep it. Just make sure you're ready to live with the consequences.
Yeah, I am. I'll stay off the grid. No one will know I exist. I think I want this. Thanks, Shepard.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.